Alrighty, this question says, a new patient dressed in dirty clothes and with poor personal hygiene comes to the physician's office without an appointment. The patient's appearance...